Coming up on KTV, tune in for a very special episode of We Like Weird, featuring mysterious entities from a black hole. Hypnotic Galaxy.
For this mission have been added to your journal. We're almost home.
Body. I suggest not staring too long. Might help to avoid a complete existential meltdown. Hello! Welcome back!
Oh.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal.
Thank you.
Individual life signs below you. I have a bad feeling about this place. But not a really bad feeling, because if you die, I'll just reprint you. Crap. Your signal's weak.
Thank you. No.
Thank you.
No.
YRG-43. It appears I have lost. While we were briefly out of contact, I received what I can only describe as a barrage of messages from our CEO concerning that object you have recovered. So I have marked your mission as complete. You can now return to the Javelin and begin the journey home if you wish, so long as it is sufficiently fueled. That said, you are far from completing your survey of the planet. I understand if your recent experiences make you feel, unclean, but I would remind you of significant bonuses if you complete your work before returning to Earth. That last thing, it looked kind of like the mystery meat inside a dim sum. What? I bet you think you're done. You killed that thing. But you're not. Well, you could be if you refueled the Javelin. Kindred still has some glorious video rewards waiting if you completely and utterly finish your remaining tasks before going home.
Using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh, and laboratory-grown protein that simply walked in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages, and in just 4 short ply chips, your new best friend will emerge, ready to cuddle. Meat Buddy, the snuggly playmate from Slimo.
Congratulations! You surveyed the planet and survived. We here at Kindred cannot thank you enough. Your planet has been added to our database, and moving forward, it will become a full candidate in the future settlement of humanity.
We have already discovered many potentially suitable options, but there can never be enough.
Let's not overstate it. What you have done is miraculous. You've not merely discovered a home for life. You have discovered life itself. A technology far beyond my greatest expectations. The seed you have discovered contains an entire planetary ecosystem worth of genetic data, along with systems and mechanisms for creating complete, functioning biosphere. Kindred must change direction. Why would we choose a new home for humanity from existing planets when we can simply... This will be your next task, Explorer! Creating a world!